un adossé.
We've taken control.
Deploy beacon planted.
Jonah?
Oui, je suis là.
Jonah, il y a une fresque ici. On voit une boîte. L'inscription dit « La boîte d'argent d'Ishel ». C'est sûrement ça dans la cité perdue. C'est une légende maya. Elle dit que la boîte invoquera...
Thank you.
everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un Michoacán kiosk vacíos.
At the factory?
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
tank à l'aérodrome.
Moira, avec vous.
Planquez-vous.
Not able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Check for you on the non-team now. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
The Wren team goes like this. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of... Going to try one now! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Fabio. Lucas Evangelista. Neatly intercepted.
Avec le méchant et pendant ce temps-là, il y a... Je croyais qu'on était à l'abri de celui-ci.
Oh, vous avez vu? Putain!
Come on, Roach.
some noble oak tree.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front-wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with. I'm gonna count you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. We've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system.
C'est l'apocalypse! Merde! C'est tout le monde. Ils sont tous transformés. Voilà, le commissariat.